text. How about a tutorial that uses touch?